then a couple of R's.
Victory in Jesus.